एक्स्ट्रा टाइम।
The mood has been fantastic. I mean, the dressing room. Our goal is to dominate West Indies here because we have been playing good cricket and it's important to finish well on this tour. 3-0 will be very good. Yes, our long-term goal is be the number one team. Right now, it's important to stay in the present moment. And as Viraj said, we want to play positive and we want to express ourselves in the middle. That means we want to dominate here again. What we did in all these three test matches, we dominated every single day. We dominated every single test match. So it's important to be in that process regularly and think about that goal. So it's not different. I feel it's how you adjust and how you assess the conditions on that particular number. For me, I think if I'm batting at 5 or 4, for me it is important to read the conditions really well and play according to that rather than thinking about the number and thinking about that. So number doesn't matter for me. I mean, whatever number team management asks me to bat, I'm always ready for that. But it's important to, again, visualization because when Virat told me that I'm going to bat at number 4, I was actually thinking what will be the situation once I go into bat. Sometimes you go 10 for 2 or sometimes you go the score will be 150 or 200 for 2. So it's important to read the situation and play according to that. I do visualization before the game, day before the game, and also in the dressing room. Before I go into bat, I always visualize myself. I visualize different situations, and actually that is what is helping me in the middle, batting at number 5. But it's important to assess the conditions once you go in and play according to that. It's not necessary that thinking inside and same thing is going to happen, but whatever you are visualizing, most of the times those things happen. So I think visualization helps me a lot. ज़रूर फिटनेस एक ऐसा एस्पेक्ट है आजकल के क्रिकेट में. आपको हमेशा उसके ऊपर फोकस करना होता है और एज अ प्रोफेशनल क्रिकेटर आपको खुद को एक रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी लेनी होती है कि आप अपने फिटनेस को कैसे इम्प्रूव करते हो. तो टूर के वक्त हमारे जिम सेशंस होते हैं, रनिंग सेशंस होते हैं जब हम ग्राउंड पर आते हैं, और उसके अलावा मेडिटेशन से मुझे काफ़ी हेल्प होती है. फिटनेस में ज़रूर हम एक्सप्लोसिव पावर जिम में जो करते हैं, जिम सेशन जो हमारे होते हैं, एक्सप्लोसिव पावर के ऊपर काफ़ी ध्यान देते हैं. और रनिंग में अभी स्पेशली टेस्ट क्रिकेट है तो लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस रनिंग हम काफ़ी कर रहे हैं. जैसे आप देखते हो सारी टीम एक साथ राउंड मार रहे हैं या मैच के बाद भी कोई प्लेयर्स 5 या 6 राउंड मार रहे हैं. तो ये इंपॉर्टेंट होता है जब आप अगर टेस्ट क्रिकेट खेल रहे हो तो आपका एंड्योरेंस बढ़ाना बहुत ज़रूरी है.